Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome back to English class. Okay, today we are going to talk about homes and different types of homes. After this, Miss Sophie will mention some types of homes. What are they? Let's check this out. Everyone, you may repeat after me. First, terraced house. Second, detached house. Third, eagle house. Next, bungalow. After that, there will be hut. And the last, high-rise flat. So students, after this, Miss Alfie is going to explain types of homes and the definitions one by one. Let's see. Number one, a terraced house. It is one of a row of similar houses joined together by their side walls. Just like this, so we can see that the walls are joined each other, yeah, in a row. Okay, maybe we can see in some residents in Indonesia. Or maybe you live in a terraced house. Next, detached house. It is a freestanding house or a house that does not share a common wall with any other structure. So, detached house is the opposite of terraced house because the house is standing by itself. So, do you live in detached house or terraced house? Next, we can see eagle house. Eagle house is a house designed so as to minimize its impact on the environment, especially in terms of the efficient use of energy. It means that this house doesn't waste electricity or doesn't use electricity too much because they get so much light from outside naturally, and then it has some plants outside or inside the house. Okay, let's see from the picture, right? Okay. Do you like eco house? Next, a bungalow. A bungalow is a house which has only one level and no stairs. Usually, you need this kind of home to stay during traveling, right? Next, a hut. A hut is a small or simple building, usually consisting of one room, just like this. It only consists of bed and little kitchen in the same room. Okay, the last, there is high-rise flat. It is a tall modern building with many floors. Usually, we can find this kind of home in a big city. Well, do you like to live in this kind of home? Hello everyone, among those kind of homes, which one do you like the most? Well everyone, you have already learned about types of homes. Now, what you have to do is, please find English worksheet for grade 4 meeting 20 in your lesson kit like this, and then please find the sticker and please cut and stick the sticker on the worksheet.
okay, based on the name of the homes. Okay, and then after that, answer the questions on the bottom. What is your favorite home and why? Okay, that's all for today. See you again. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.